Hello students, in this question we have given three capacitors having relation C2 equals to 2C1, C3 equals to 4C2.